Learning effective clutch modulation is one of the quickest and most advantageous ways to improve your technical riding skills. I want to show you an innovative part that will improve your dirt bike clutch modulation skills. I'm going to show you exactly how this clutch lever will benefit dirt bike riders of all skill levels. Introducing the MAC Clutch Lever from AltRider, providing a mechanically advantaged clutch lever that has a toolless adjustment and in a comfortable, lightweight solution. First, let me explain why effective clutch modulation is so critical to improving your dirt bike riding skills. Then, I'm going to briefly explain the three major advantages to the MAC clutch lever from AltRider for the KTM, GASGAS, and Husqvarna models. And I'll explain to you why those benefits matter to riders at all skill levels. Lastly, I'll show you why previous easy pull clutch levers have failed and why the AltRider approach works. Let's quickly discuss why clutch modulation is the keystone skill to great bike control. I can sum it up in one quick sentence. Clutch modulation is how to apply or remove power with a high degree of precision. And with precision comes balance and traction. Don't think of your throttle as direct access to your power. When you twist your throttle, there's a lot of moving parts from the engine to the drivetrain. They take time and have to overcome inertia in order to come up to speed before that power is usable. So when you're in any kind of slow-moving technical terrain, which can be as common as a parking lot, you want to have steady and consistent throttle applied already and use your clutch to precisely control that power. Smooth and predictable power delivery is what you want for balance and control, and your clutch is how to deliver it, not your throttle. Herky-jerky power delivery will kill your balance and control. Let's cover the specifics of how and why the lever can create significant improvements in your ability to provide precise control over the power delivery. The first advantage is that the AltRider clutch increases mechanical advantage by 45%. Our clutch lever reduces the effort required to pull the clutch. An easier pull will be less fatiguing. This is the benefit you'll come to value after a long day of riding and your arms are pumped and worn out. When you're worn out, you have less precision. Everyone is familiar with the basic mechanics of a lever. We have the point of effort, the fulcrum as the pivot, and the point of resistance. One way to reduce effort is to shorten the distance between the fulcrum and the point of resistance. This is exactly what we've done with our clutch lever. With clutch levers, the forces are rotated, but it's the same concept. As you can see, we've shortened the distance. These lines represent the distance from the fulcrum to the point of resistance for both the AltRider lever and the OEM lever. It may not look like much, but the math doesn't lie. And when your arms are pumped, you'll appreciate it. In fact, if you've never used an easy pull clutch when your arms are pumped, this alone could be the game changer you're looking for. Advantage number two, a 30% larger friction zone. This is a byproduct of shortening the fulcrum to the point of resistance. Your point of effort has to travel further for the same result. The larger friction zone makes precision more attainable. This is that mythical difference where a guy like Graham Jarvis is able to attain traction and no one else can, yet we're on the same bike, same tire, same conditions. Advantage number three, improved ergonomics. After reviewing many design options, we landed on this modified or hybrid shorty lever. It allows you to run one or two fingers with a thoughtfully designed profile that reduces effort. This is important because you want to keep as much of your grip on the handlebars as you can. Using one or two fingers sets you up in a position to react quickly to obstacles and have full control over your bars. Those are the major benefits. We'll have a longer video going into more detail and more explanation and some additional benefits for those who are interested in learning more. As I've mentioned before, there have been previous easy pull clutch levers. There's nothing revolutionary about that. But they've all had one major flaw, and that is that they could potentially prevent the clutch from fully engaging and leave you with a slipping clutch. Here's the previous clutch lever. You can see it has a button head screw as a return hard stop. Compare it to the OEM lever and notice how much return motion the hard stop takes away. Eventually, this could prevent the clutch pack from fully engaging and the heat and slipping will progressively get worse. The AltRider design is revolutionary and simple because we modeled our design after the OEM lever. Our clutch is fully adjustable with no tools. and the clutch lever allows the full range of return motion, preventing your clutch from eventually slipping. If you're serious about improving your dirt bike riding skills, then give the MAC Clutch Lever from AltRider a try.